F1. Well, that's the first real instance of pure timing we've seen. Oh, nice quick, beautifully timed. Oh, that's one away too.
He felt that there was a bit more bounce on the pitch and he used it beautifully.
It's too short. Short delivery, nicely played into the gap, and this will race away to the boundary.
And that single. With that, Babar Azam brings up his 27th T20 I50, fourth against England.
The intention was there, they just wanted to clear his front leg and just go with the shot. Very, very good follow through. Wonderful strike.
Full toss again, oh, he has nailed that!
There's always something about that inside out shot.
Gives himself a bit of room and has slammed that.
He's seeing a ball like anything at the moment.
The upper middle order. Topley goes for the short ball.
Straight up in the air. But he's going to get away with it. Should come back for two. Babar will keep the strike.